too bad we have lost the lift. Well, thank God that in the past everything was built in pairs. We should go this way for now. We'll come back here later and finish what we started. Just need to prepare better. Let's deal with your dark ones first. Tunnels will once again be filled with fast silver trains. Everything will be... yeah, everything.
Is it to be Superman?
The hell with your jokes. If you'd seen what lives down there... Okay. Let's keep it together. Artyom and I will go to Ostankino to correct the aim. You stay here and defend Vladimir. I won't guess our chances of making it, but try to reach our people and ask for backup near the tower. I'll be in contact. Order's clear? Good. Artyom, let's go.
Good luck, guys.
Same old story, huh? You save the world while sitting waist deep in shit and nobody gives a damn.
Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle! Dispersed. That's our only chance to reach the tower. Follow me, Artyom. Don't stop for a second. Let's go!
Come on, let's get out of here! Go! Let's go!
Let's go find the way to the door.
This way.
Right to the top. You're an eternal optimist, Miller. Easier said than done.
Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper. Come on! Come on, Suga! Come on! Voila! Join the army, they said. It will be fun. Brace yourself. It's gonna get a bit rough.
Well done.
Come here, Norma.
We just sent some demons off.
Still going up.
Won't do us any good here, Artyom. The clouds are way too thick. You've got to climb as high as you can and set the guidance system up. Move, boy, move! Everything depends on you now.
Come in, Artyom! Come in! signal is just perfect. Hold on for just one more minute and we'll get them.
He's coming to destroy us. Why? He cannot be allowed. They always do.
Be allowed.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
He cannot be allowed.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt.
20 seconds to homing procedure completion.
A wise man once said, "He who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies." I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?